Imagine, for example, that you're trying to build an artificial retina. In order to do that, you'd certainly need to know all of the features that you want to compute out in the visual world in order to project that information to the brain. So this is definitely a step in that potential direction.